Greetings and welcome back to Final Fantasy 2. So, we're going to continue on with this place. Genji gloves. And we get a monster in a box, which is really stupidly easy if I choose the right spells. Yeah. Goodbye. Next. All that winding around. What? What? It don't no damage at all, but yet it killed him. So that's what that spell the move does. Okay. Masamune. Okay, so equipment. Yeah, much better. Nope, wrong way. Correct direction, but wrong way to go about going that way. No. Go away. Oh, I need healing. Nice. Elixir. Okay. time for the one on the far right. Heal. Okay, that's weird. Genji armor! Okay. Let's see. What is this thing susceptible to? Okay, try using that. Oh. Oh, and that heals you. Boulders. Apparently boulders are spells. Okay, time for the door we have yet to go into. You have spells? Okay. Why are you giving me these monsters? Seriously. I mean, it's nice and all to give me these easy frickin' monsters, but eh. Thank you. Come on. My one weakness, a wall. Okay. Okay. Dragon armor, nice. Yeah, okay. Save here, again. Because there is a boss fight. Well, kind of a boss fight. But, good thing to point out is we can use one of our weapons here. Where is it? This. We can use this against it. Along with the teleport. Yeah. That didn't help you. Oh, that's fine. You're dead. Yeah. Back to the stuff I was using before. Yeah, that fight can be difficult. If you sell off your stuff and never use teleport. So, yeah. That monster was actually mainly weak, well not weak, but strong against most actual magic. So yeah. Really? Okay, new floor. Ooh, treasure chest. I'm gonna want it. Sage's Wisdom, okay. Something? No, I don't think there is. Dirt. Flame sword? Really? No. Okay, come on. Okay. Whatever. What? Let's try fire. Oh, it heals. So I have a feeling ice will do the trick. Maybe? I don't know. You know what? It does. So does thunder. Okay. Ooh, we got another Genji helm. Nice. This will be it for today, so I'll save right here. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again next time. We'll continue on with Pandemonium next time. So until then, folks, take care.